I used to keep the mustard packages and pickle juice in my bag.
Just water.
Because I don't drink enough water. And most of the water I drink, I just pour on it.
Do you ever have any problems cramping out on the court?
Sometimes, yeah. And when it's hot.
I'm a big time cramper.
Occasionally I do, yeah.
Why do you think that is?
Because I play hard.
This right here, the cocktail, the pickleball cocktail, is what saves me in my tournaments. Has saved me before, and it will continue to save me.